You should have shown with purple ones.
Bloody hell.
Documenting it, send it to the council, say they should recycle more.
I might tell you, if it wasn't for me, good man.
Plastics, one of them.
Plastics,
you can get them.
Definitely.
Ring them up, you can get a big red one, same size as that one there.
Yeah.
We got them, just ring them up.
Well, I've got a bit, the occupied, where I'm going to locate it, that is the thing.
Things like paper ones, we'll see. Make sure they're chained to this, otherwise people could take them, set, put them in the flats and set fire. That's what I found out. Teachers are saying it's the law around our area.
Yeah.
Right. At school, it's the law, they can't be near, you know, buildings. They have to be chained up from like 2 or 3 metres away.
Well, too bad up here. I have one area in the flats. Far enough in the flats, not a problem.
Are there any other places around here like this here?
Got this pair of blocks, you've got that pair of people over there,
yeah.
And you've got...
Are they all like this? I mean, piled high?
Confirming it, but it's several ways to go.
Okay.
Up your seat, yes, that'll be perfect documentation, believe me.
If you want it, my auntie lives in Stratford. Next time I'll come.
Sorry?
My auntie lives...